Hello children, myself Indu Miss, your math teacher. We are continuing our this cube and cube root lesson. Here in this video I am explaining how to find out the cube root by prime factorization. Okay, so before going to last video we did a exercise 7.1 first question. Now actually we have to do second question, but before that first you have to learn this, how to find out by prime factorization. So I am explaining that in this video. After that we will continue exercise 7.1. Now here it is given 1728. How to find out the cube root of So prime factorization you studied in smaller classes. Even number means prime number, you know, smallest prime number is 2, then 3, then 5, 7, like that. So here even number, so we have to start by 2. So when you are dividing 1728 by 2, we will get 864. Again by 2, 432. Again by 2, 216. Here you should be careful when you are dividing, so don't write 18. Okay, most of the children, when you are writing 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16 writing, that is wrong. Okay, first it is 1 is not divisible by 2, so 0 you have to give, then you have to take 16. So 2 into 108, okay, is 216. So again when you are 54, then here 27, now we cannot do by 2, we have to do by 3. So 9s are again by 3. So look here, then you have to make the group of 3 numbers. Here this first 3, 2 are in one group, next 3, 2 are in another group, and last these 3 are in another group. That means 2 cube into 2 cube into 3 cube. So in that this we are taking in bracket, 2 into 2 into 3 whole raised to 3. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. So this is 12 cube. So 1728 is the cube of 12. It is 12 cube is this. Now second one more I am explaining. 3375. Here 5. So we have to start by 5. You can do by 3 also, otherwise 5. You cannot do by 2 because it is not an odd even number. It is an odd number. So when you are doing by 5, 5 6 are 30. 3 remainder, 5 7s are 35. 2 remainder, 5 5s are 25. Again by 5, 135. Again by 5, 27. Then by 3 we are doing. So 9, again by 3. So here the same way you have to make the group of 3 numbers. 3. Here 5, 3 times is coming. 3, 3 times is coming. So 5 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 3. So 5 into 3 whole raised to 3. 5 3s are 15. So this 3375 is the cube of 15. 15 cube is 3375. You have to by heart the prime numbers cube. Otherwise when you are doing by this method, sometimes stuck up there, which is the, because if it is composite number, so no problem, you will get the 5 factors. But if it is prime number, so you have to by heart prime numbers. Okay, that means 11 cube, it is 1331. 13 cube, 2197. 17 cube, 4913. 19 cube, 6859. This you have to by heart, and this you have to find out. Less than 50, at least less than 50 are prime numbers cube. Okay, you have to by heart. It is, if you are not by hearting till 15, it's okay, but at least prime numbers cube you have to by heart. So this is your homework. Here 1 2 3 4 7 numbers cube you have to find out, and you have to by heart all that.